Hey everyone! Welcome back to our channel. Today, we have some jaw-dropping news that's causing quite a stir in the entertainment world. Reports are swirling that over 100 men and women are allegedly set to pursue new lawsuits against the music mogul, Sean Diddy Combs. That's right, 100-plus lawsuits. What does this mean for Diddy, his career, and the industry as a whole? Stick around as we break it all down. If you are new to our channel, support by subscribing and don't forget to hit the notification button for more updates. In a surprising turn of events, music mogul Sean Diddy Combs finds himself at the center of a legal storm. This development has sent shockwaves through the entertainment industry, raising questions about the nature of the allegations and their potential impact on his illustrious career. According to sources, the allegations range from financial misconduct to personal grievances involving exploitation. Many of these individuals claim to have been harmed by Diddy's business practices or personal actions during their time in the industry. It's important to note that we're still waiting for official statements from those filing the lawsuits, but the implications are huge. If proven true, these allegations could significantly impact Diddy's career and public image. Let's sit back and think about what this means in a broader context. The entertainment industry has been undergoing a significant transformation, with movements like #MeToo pushing for accountability and transparency. The roots of these allegations are currently shrouded in mystery, with details still emerging. Sources close to the situation suggest that the claims may span a variety of issues, potentially including contractual disputes, personal grievances, and alleged misconduct. It's important to note that as of now, no official lawsuits have been filed, and the specifics remain largely speculative. Diddy, known for his influence in the music and fashion industries, has yet to make a public statement addressing these claims. However, his legal team has been vocal about their stance. In a recent press release, Diddy's attorneys emphasized his commitment to addressing any legitimate concerns, while also cautioning against a rush to judgment based on unverified allegations. Diddy's case could act as a catalyst for more artists to come forward about their experiences. This might not just be about Diddy, it could open the floodgates for discussions about exploitation and power dynamics in the industry. So, how is the public reacting to this news? Social media is buzzing, with fans and critics alike weighing in. Some are shocked, while others feel vindicated if they've long suspected wrongdoing. This situation has sparked a broader conversation about accountability and transparency within the entertainment industry. As more individuals come forward with their stories, it underscores a growing trend where public figures are increasingly held accountable for their actions, both past and present. The entertainment world has been abuzz with reactions. Some industry insiders express concern over the potential fallout, noting that such high-profile cases can have a cascading effect on an artist's career and public image. Others see it as a necessary reckoning, advocating for greater scrutiny and reform in industry practices. From a legal standpoint, these impending lawsuits could set significant precedents. If filed, they might explore uncharted territories in entertainment law, particularly if they involve new interpretations of contractual obligations or personal conduct within the industry. Legal experts suggest that the outcomes could influence how future disputes are resolved. Public reaction has been mixed. Fans of Diddy express skepticism, pointing to his long-standing reputation as a successful entrepreneur and philanthropist. Meanwhile, advocacy groups highlight the importance of taking all allegations seriously, advocating for thorough investigations to ensure justice is served. As the situation develops, several key questions remain unanswered. What are the specific allegations? How will Diddy's team respond as more information comes to light? And what does this mean for the future of one of the music industry's most iconic figures? The outcomes of these potential lawsuits could vary widely. They might result in settlements, court trials, or even dismissals if claims are found to be unfounded. Regardless, the process will likely be lengthy and complex, drawing significant media attention and public scrutiny. Sean Diddy Combs is a multifaceted figure in the entertainment industry. With decades of experience as a rapper, producer, and entrepreneur, he has built a reputation for innovation and success. His influence extends beyond music, with ventures in fashion, media, and alcohol brands. While specifics are still emerging, potential legal grounds for these lawsuits could include Allegations may involve disagreements over music rights, royalties, or business partnerships. There might be claims of inappropriate behavior or harassment, reflecting broader industry trends toward accountability. Diddy's business ventures could face repercussions depending on the nature and outcome of these lawsuits. Brand partnerships might be scrutinized, and business operations could be affected by potential legal battles. The entertainment industry has been undergoing significant change, with increased focus on ethical conduct and fair treatment. This situation could prompt companies may reevaluate their contracts and codes of conduct. There might be a stronger push for transparency and accountability across the board. Diddy's legal team will likely pursue a multifaceted strategy, focusing on addressing each claim with detailed responses and evidence, managing his image through strategic communication, aiming to maintain public support. Fans and community members have diverse perspectives, ranging from unwavering support to calls for accountability. Social media platforms are buzzing with debates, reflecting the polarized views on such high-profile cases. The long-term implications of these potential lawsuits could include: outcomes may influence future cases in the entertainment industry. How Diddy navigates this situation could affect his legacy and future opportunities. In summary, this unfolding situation presents a complex interplay of legal, social, and cultural factors. As more information becomes available, it will be crucial to watch how all parties involved respond and adapt. As the story unfolds, it serves as a poignant reminder of the evolving dynamics between celebrities and the public. In an era where accountability is paramount, the entertainment industry continues to grapple with the challenges of balancing fame, responsibility, and the pursuit of justice. Whatever the outcome, this case will undoubtedly leave a lasting impact on all parties involved in the industry at large. Ultimately, this situation is still developing, and we'll be keeping a close eye on any updates. The potential for over 100 lawsuits against a figure as prominent as Diddy raises critical questions about the culture in the entertainment industry and the need for accountability. What do you think about this situation? Are you surprised by the number of individuals coming forward? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for all the latest updates on this story and more. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.